bed.
Why, Jonathan?
Because I'd be honored, but I'm not gonna go.
To where, Jonathan? What are we looking
at? Washington University in St. Louis.
Yeah, like there's somebody who like really wants to.
Yeah, give it to someone.
Okay, we don't know anything, so we'll open it and we'll see what it says. I haven't opened the online thing, by the way, either. So.
It says you're in.
I'm sure it doesn't say you're not in.
It says congratulations, Jonathan. That's actually insane. And it's the business school, too.
They give you any money? Is that coming out? I think
it's going to say.
Just read the letter out loud.
Wow. We're thrilled to offer you admission to the WashU class of 2023 in the Olin Business School. You've already set yourself apart as a thoughtful, engaged student who loves a good challenge. You stood out to us as a shining example. Okay, there's nothing in here that we care about anymore.
Is there any money? What's the rest of this
over there? Jonathan, weren't you looking
at... There was a big fat package. What's over there?
Weren't you looking at the spray charts and it was like no one got in?
What is that right there? What is that right there?
You are invited. That's actually incredible. I think it paid off that we visited and did that interview.
Did any payoff as in like any financial aid?
Damn, it's not
academic aid? Well, I want to know.
No, you know what paid off? You know what did it for you? Is meeting?
Kristen.
Meeting Kristen.
Yeah, he was a big deal.
Kristen's a guy?
I met him at school.
And then you met him again.
I saw him again.
Is Kristen in the business school?
He's an admissions officer. That's insane. Oh my god.
Jonathan, I just remember laying in bed looking at the spray charts and it was like all these kids with 1500s didn't get in.
Yeah, I know. Oh my gosh.
Well, congratulations. Post that to the gram.
WashU is the Harvard of...
Yeah, this is great.
Post that to the gram. All right. Congratulations. Awesome.